In 3, 2, 1, power up.
And the robots are moving. Red Alliance taking control of the scale. Blue Alliance taking control of the scale. Red Alliance taking control of the scale. Blue Alliance taking control of the scale. Red Alliance almost taking control of the scale. That was kind of like watching Wimbledon tennis. 63-33 feeding through the exchange. Trying to build up a supply of power cubes in the vault. Black Magic coming along. They have got their robot with a cube in hand and a cowbell in the robot. Playing some defense now against the Red Alliance. Mega Rams look like they are sitting that out right now, maybe not moving. Hopefully their robot will come back to life. I see flashing lights again. Hopefully that means motion shortly after the reboot. And 33-14, looking to put a power cube into the, whoa, Blue Alliance pan on the scale. Not quite enough to tip the balance. Here comes 21-68, Aluminum Falcons flying in to put a cube on the Red Alliance pan of that balance. About 1 minute remaining in the match. We've got plenty of play still left. A lot of back and forth. 40 points or so separating the teams right now. This could go either way based on the end game. We saw in the last match 90 points being generated in the end game. There goes Aluminum Falcons putting another power cube in. Their alliance partner, Scavenger, scavenging inside of that infield, looking to put the power cube in where the human player works through the exchange. There goes a lot of power-ups being played right now. Levitate Red and Force for Blue. 21-68. Forks are down. 166 on the forks. And up they go. Oh, it's a heavy lift. Can they pull up with enough force? Levitate done for Blue. 21-68 going up into the air. There goes 166 up onto the ramp in 63-33. It looks like Blue Alliance with the levitate will get the face the boss rank point. Red Alliance unable to capitalize. 21-68 couldn't quite lift up their alliance partner into the sky. We'll have your official results up in a moment. Did Red Alliance get enough at the end game to surpass the Blue Alliance? We are going to find out right now up on the big board. And is it Red or is it Blue? It will be Blue Alliance with the win. Blue Alliance will come away with the win here, and they will get 4 rank points.